Hi guys, in this episode of Plumber Playthrough, I'm gonna be continuing with my playthrough of State of Decay. So far we've done probably like 80% of the main story of the game. We still have at least like a couple of missions that I still distinctly remember that we haven't done. And I'm pretty excited to continue to be playing this game. For whatever reason, this playthrough is a little bit more tedious than my typical playthrough on the channel. I don't quite know why that's the case, because when I do get into the game, I really enjoy it. I'm having a lot of fun playing it, but for whatever reason, it just still feels like super tedious. Like, I've only recorded like 4 episodes so far, and today I plan on recording potentially 3 more. But usually I feel like with how much time has passed since I first started this playthrough this time, usually in that amount of time I'm already done with the game, or at least I'm far closer to the end of my playthrough of it than I have been for State of Decay, because like, you gotta remember, even if we finish the main story to in today's recording session, not necessarily today's video, although even today's video, we still have to do the DLCs. One of those, which also has its kind of its own story, which I'm pretty excited to get into because I obviously didn't play it last time on the channel. And I haven't played it much. I've tried it, but I haven't really like delved into it much, so I'm curious to see exactly what it's going to entail. And there's the other DLC, which is kind of like an open world level upgrade. Like, you're supposed to be surviving constantly in the main map and leveling up through levels, where with each level your characters can get continue to get stronger, but so do your enemies. And that is kind of interesting to try out as well, so I'm curious about that. But that still basically means that we're probably gonna have 10 more episodes after this one before we're done with the game. And then afterwards I also have to play State of Decay 2, which I might not do that right off the bat, because it's gonna become a little bit too much State of Decay for my taste, you know? But I am also curious to try out State of Decay 2, and there's no guarantee that my computer will be able to handle State of Decay 2, because like I mentioned in the beginning of this playthrough, it's already struggling with the first game for some reason, despite the fact of how old this game is. It's from like 2015, so it should be able to handle it fine. And it handles it fine when I'm playing it on my own, but for recording it's just really struggling. And that is because it's not really a well-optimized game, and it has a lot of well-known issues, but I just don't know how much I can trust that State of Decay 2 is not gonna be like that. Like, hopefully it would be better optimized, which would be kind of interesting and annoying on its own, because the older game I had to like jump through hoops to actually manage to do a playthrough on YouTube, whereas for the newer game, if it doesn't struggle with it, it would be like a breeze. But yeah, I'm getting a little bit sidetracked. The point is, we still have a lot to go before we're done with my playthrough of State of Decay, so without further ado, let's continue the playthrough. And also, in the meantime, between last episode and this one, I've actually learned a couple of things about the game that I didn't know were a thing. Somehow, I don't understand honestly how I've managed to like play through this game without realizing so many of its mechanics and aspects. Like, for example, I learned how you're supposed to use outposts and what you're supposed to use them for. You're not necessarily supposed to like just build them in houses like what I've done in the last episode, but instead you specifically should go for locations like a gun shop or a warehouse, because making outposts in those locations gives you resources, apparently. At least that's how I understand it. The person whose playthrough I'm watching in the meantime seems to have figured that out.
And we're done building.
Wait, what? Why the fuck did we lose? What? That is such bullshit. You know, I really hate that about this game. How, if you don't play it, characters die, shit goes down. Like, what the hell? Why is there a thing where if I don't play the game for a long time, the characters are just gonna die or disappear or something like that? Like, what the fuck? I kinda get that aspect of it, because it definitely makes for like a more stressful and interesting and more grounded in the apocalypse kind of experience of playing this game. But at the same time, it's really annoying, because if I turn off the game, I want the game to be turned off and not risk losing my characters. Because, for example, the person whose playthrough I'm watching managed to lose Ed and Maya's characters accidentally, because they just happened to die. And that is really annoying, because I don't want that to happen to me, and that happened just because he turned off the game. Like, that's bullshit. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the gun shop here, which I think I've scoured for resources, but regardless of whether I have or haven't, I will set up an outpost there. Okay, so we have three outposts. I can definitely remove some of the outposts if I have to. But right now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this into an outpost, and we're gonna turn this into an outpost, most likely. And most likely this into an outpost. We'll see about some of these houses and everything, but yeah. We don't have any missions over here. We have a bunch of infestations, but I don't particularly care about those. And also, apparently, you can make, you can do the missions with characters like these ones. And you can get those characters to trust you, which presumably leads you to getting the characters to join you. So, what I want to do right now, I'm going to go here and see if I can do any missions to get those characters to join me, potentially. And on the way back, we're going to go through the resources stuff over here and over here. And yeah, I'm almost definitely going to be removing some of these if I can get some more different kind of resources. Let me see. Do these give me anything? No, they are basically watchtowers, which is really annoying. Anything we can do over here? Okay, mild steams. Restore max stamina a little. Fresh from our med lab. Okay, I will do that.
Shame about Maybelline's boy.
Combat training. Gain increased XP from melee combat. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. I don't know. Oh, that's for research! That's cool. Let's go for that. Let's see. How are we on resources? So, we need more ammo. I think that's the one that we are kind of struggling a little bit. So, let's go for ammo stuff. And also, apparently, another thing that I learned. Where the hell are you supposed to look for that? Okay, there was a menu where you could access for the characters and that could give you certain things that you can unlock for them or something. I'm not sure where. Oh, there it is. Yeah, weapon specialization. Let's see, master the use of the assault weapons, master the use of rifles. Honestly, let's go for that. Then, ninja removes locked doors and makes searching silent. Also lets you move faster while sneaking. Focus, aim, intense concentration makes the world around you slow to a crawl as you line up the perfect shot. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I want to go for this. How do you choose a specialization? I don't understand how I'm supposed to choose that. Okay, how am I supposed to do this? That is clearly something you're supposed to be able to do. Oh, never mind. I'm an idiot. I should just look up there. Focus aim. Let's go for that. Wait, I can do more? Oh, never mind. Choice is final for each character. So I can choose only one thing. So I think I'm gonna go with assault rifles for her. Then we're gonna do this. And that's what she's locked as. I'm fine with that. This is an assault rifle, so this could be cool. Okay, so I decided. Let's go and see what the Grange are up to. Let me see. Okay, I think we're pretty stuck with everything. Although, I don't need that. Why the fuck is that on me? Yeah, I think we should go. Oh, what the hell? I 100% heard a pharaoh somewhere. That was 100% a pharaoh. I really don't like that. I mean, I think we're gonna be fine, but... still. Also, yeah, parking the cars at the actual parking spots fixes them. That's nice.
You need to get home right now.
Yeah?
Alan just shot Pastor Will.
Jesus.
What?
I'm on my way.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Okay, I'm back. What's up?
Pitch all you want, you know I'm right. None of you had the stones to do what had to be done.
The fuck you and your noble martyr bullshit! You don't go shooting people without at least consulting the fucking rest of us!
We don't know he was going to die, Alan.
The hell we didn't! Everybody who gets this black fever shit ends up dead sooner than later, you know that!
So you had to shoot him?
The rest of us first.
We sit around talking about our feelings all day and then what? He turns when nobody's looking, eats three of us before we put him down?
Huh, funny you mentioned that, Alan, because I'm pretty sure that's exactly what happens if I wasn't close to the outpost. Wait, who the hell does... who needs talking to? Well, that's gonna wait, I'm sorry. Kind of prioritizing certain other missions, okay? Come here, bitch. So much for these outposts doing much of anything. Whoops. Come on! Also, give me a second just to check something, because I'm... okay, my graphics are at minimal specs, okay. Okay, hopefully that's gonna make the game potentially run a little better, I'm not sure. I mean for you guys, not for me. For me it runs fine still. Hi guys, what's up? Get the fuck off! Okay. Can you assholes leave me alone for 5 seconds? Yeah, let's see what's up with you guys.
So, the sheriff called you Alex.
Shit. I was really hoping you didn't notice that.
Yeah, about that. Yeah, I'm sure you have your reasons for changing your name. As far as I'm concerned, they're yours.
Oh, that's all reasonable of you.
But if you do ever want to talk about it...
I... Thank you. Need something?
Yeah, you guys want to do any missions?
What's a good word? What's a good word?
Okay, what's up with you?
How's things?
Need something?
You guys really don't have any missions for me? Okay then. If you say so. Okay, so... I feel like it's a little bit of a waste of time for me to go all the way up there just to see if there's gonna be a mission there or not, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna go back. I missed a goddamn turn every time. I don't think there's been a time where I didn't miss the stupid turn. Oh, that's hard. Screw off, please. Okay, so apparently this is a warehouse. Let's check it out. It's close enough to where I feel like it's gonna be okay for me to do an outpost, you know?
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that.
Found a small stash of food. Does this not tell me anything? There's nothing left. Okay, I'm not gonna just make an outpost for no reason. Okay, let's go and check out the gun shop. I'm pretty sure I've already been here, so there's that. Okay, let's see what's up over here. I guess I haven't been here, I don't know. Wait, aren't you supposed to be able to like switch to those things?
On your map.
Okay, can you wait? Okay, I want to see what control is that. Like, C, E, left shift, there's that, RMB, LMB, space, Q, E, T, H, use item, yeah, we know that, X, T, 1, 2, 3, 4, oh yeah, I forgot about the emotes, toggle legend, okay. Okay, let's check out up here.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here.
Okay, what if I create an outpost over here, though?
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen.
No, that doesn't give me anything. That is super annoying. Was this in like an older version of the game or something? I have no idea, but that is super annoying. Because if that's the case, I really don't care particularly about this being an outpost, so I'd rather abandon it, you know? I don't really care too much about it. Let's just go home. Let's just continue playing the way I've been playing.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Okay, let's see who needs some stern talking to.
Is it true? Is Eli...
I'm afraid so.
Yep.
There wasn't no recovery.
He died.
Oh. Was it, I mean, did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you at the end.
Thank you.
Okay, let's do that. What the hell is that about? No, I didn't mean to do that. Cancel action, yeah. Homemade suppressor. Okay, let's upgrade that actually. Who needs a talking to? You?
Hi.
Come with me. You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
Let's go, Eddie boy. Yeah, we gotta leave the car to fix itself a little bit.
You been sleeping okay?
I'm confused.
Sorry for interrupting. I'm just trying to figure out how there won't be any stutter.
I don't know. Just some people have trouble sleeping.
Or at least not as much.
You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you're having the same problem. Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old fashioned.
Well, a little bit too late for that. I already got them. Okay. Are we still clearing the area? From what? I don't literally don't see anything.
Watch the right.
Who the hell are you biting, you bastard? Oh shit, that was good. Thanks, Ed. I mean, I learned by playing a lot of video games. Oh, that was good. Thank you.
Zed's up ahead.
Yeah, I can see a lot. Come on, Ed, you can do this. Oh, that's the slow time. Oh, that was... How is that not a headshot? That is such a cool thing you can I can do now, apparently. Is there even anything here except dead people? I mean, I think there's like a couple of things to research, not research, like look through.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Yep, that's pretty much it.
Break it, fucking skull!
I'm trying.
Nice work. Kick some ass back there.
I owe you one, man. Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Let's go back home.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
Look, I appreciate your concern. Really, it means a lot.
Thanks. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Okay, what's next mission?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Okay, we'll go there in a bit. Wait, did we lose somebody? I guess the pastor died, yeah. Okay, so we're going there then. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be changing this car with something else. As nice as it is, it's a little bit too slow and annoying.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. We might want to set up a few more outposts.
Why do we need more? I've already set up all around the house. Oh, this is the ammo stuff.
Aha. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Ooh, be careful with the noises back there. That's not something I need. Not right now, anyway. Anything? Yep, there is. Oh my god, that's
a
lot.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Oh, that's something you can search. It's kind of hard to tell because it's white. Wait, Cleo again? God damn it, Cleo.
Sounds like we've got another supply dropping coming.
Yep.
Be careful. You know zombies love radio beacons for some reason.
Yep, I do. Because of the noise, that's why. Which room was the other stuff?
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
Okay. Let's deliver. Uh-oh. Bye, guys. Have fun.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
I really hope you fucking took out everything. You didn't, because you're a stupid, stupid game.
Jeez, are you okay? You're not looking so good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you definitely look good. You definitely do, with the circles around your eyes. You definitely are looking fine.
This has been all over the radio lately. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
What? I don't even see the Cleo supply drop. Like, where is that supposed to be? Let me just get everything out of the car and then I'll deal with that.
I don't have enough space for this.
I don't need that. I don't need that.
What's up?
Fuck you.
I don't want to kill him. Where are you gonna go, Alan? You're a threat. I'm sorry. So where's the Cleo stuff? Hello?
Hey, I just got a report from some folks outside Spencer's Mill. Couldn't get a lot out of them, but they sounded scared. Might be worth checking out.
Oh, these guys. Okay, I guess we are gonna be going there. It's fine by me. Let's have some fun up there.
Keep an eye out for infestation. There's a lot out there.
Yeah, yeah. I don't particularly care to take care of infestations. I don't think it's that big a deal. Okay, so which way is faster? Probably a direct route, which is a little bit hard to take because of this stupid mountain. So we're probably gonna have to go all the way around. That's a bad idea! You should never jump in this game, but this time at least it somehow worked. I'm sorry, I just do not want to drive all the way around. I cannot be arsed. This is just a faster route. Thank you for the opening game. I appreciate it. Whoops. Oh yeah, that's the one place where we could have set up a thing. It would have been a little bit too far from any mission though, so it would have been annoying. It would have been safe from zombies, but it just would have been too far away from anything.
You, we don't have any ammo. I mean, Christ, we're already down to killing zombies with 2x4s.
Yeah, that's real heartbreaking. Thing is, that doesn't change our bottom line.
But I don't have any.
I'm not interested in your excuses. You got 2 days.
Why don't you get some ammo yourself, you assholes?
We do have ammo. Perfect. The hell was I thinking?
Everything okay? Yeah.
I got that impression. Come on, follow me.
Okay.
Why are we taking this guy home? Yeah, we're straight up going back home. Okay. So back the way we came. Good thing I have a super fast car. Bad idea, don't jump. I thought, but I didn't want to risk it. Is this where I came out of? I think so. Whoa, watch out! Oh, that was way too close. Where are we exactly? Okay, we're close. Jesus, game. Please don't tell me I have to return him back though, because I really don't want to do that. Also, my car doesn't really sound very happy.
Come on, you're carrying this.
This is, wow, this is a lot of ammo. What were you planning to do with this?
Just follow me and stay close. I'd rather you didn't get eaten.
Give me a second. We don't have any of that? Oh, we do. Okay, so where the hell are we going now? Why the hell there? Those weren't the Wilkersons. Oh my god, you know how far that shit is. Oh my god, this is gonna take ages. This time I think I'm gonna go this way, just for quicker maneuvering. Easy there, cowboy. Whoops. Didn't see the fence. Yeah, I'm honestly done taking that main road. I'm just gonna drive to the fields. It's just so much faster. Oh, there it is. I was looking for the hole. Ooh, I don't like that. I really wish I can get myself another car. I think we'll be fine though. Worst case scenario, we're just gonna switch it out once we go to the Wilkersons. Yeah, my car is really not in good shape. What are you doing here?
Here.
And what the hell is this?
The rest of the ammo you're owed. That should clear the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you. Doesn't really cover it, does it?
I think it does.
Forget about it. You'd have done the same for us.
Well, yeah, I guess, but I mean, you couldn't really have known that.
The Cleo beacon is up. Watch for a big crowd of zombies.
Where? Ooh, thank you. Heading there. Eat my ass, assholes. Jesus. Bye, dude. Fuck off, you three. Yeah, we're probably still gonna have to switch to some other car. Also, how do we get there from where we are? We might as well follow the road, honestly. New guns in the farmhouse supply locker. What are you talking about? I'm not dealing with that. Okay, let's get myself a non-broken car. If there is even such a thing left. This one looks fine. At least looks less broken than mine, so I'll take it. Bye! I don't want to deal with that shit. Is this here? Yes, it is.
You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Bye. How did I manage to fucking fuck the car like this? Are you kidding me? Come on, there was a car right up there. Shut up. Ooh, that body flew away. Whoopsie.
Better look around,
Oh, hello! I think I got the Pharaoh. I would really like where I can get a better card that I can actually put stuff in. I think I know where. I mean, there is literally one right here. Okay, at least there wasn't any big guys.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Great, both of them use that shit, so I don't know which one is which.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff up.
Oh my god.
We'll see you soon.
Get in.
I guess we owe someone a thank you, huh? Cleo? Are you listening? Oh, this is silly. She's probably just a recording.
Oh, it's a big guy. Okay, what's the next mission? Do we have anything else? I'm not doing that. Let's first deliver the stuff and then we'll see from there. Also, maybe put a marker on the map.
What is wrong with you people? The bridges are barricaded for a reason. Do not attempt to climb, destroy,
fuck
or
you.
Circumvent the barricades.
It's zombie apocalypse. You don't have authority anymore.
We'll be shot without warning.
Oh, yeah. Again, missed the turn because it's so stupidly made.
Free and clear. See you soon.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I'm pretty sure there is still some stuff left here. Yep.
I'm already loaded down.
And we don't have... Where's the hole? Yep, there's the hole. The convenient hole so you don't have to go all the way around.
Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back then.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but... Thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something.
Oh yeah, I didn't fucking leave the stuff. Because I'm a moron.
You're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as you've got a jail to put you in.
Of course.
Wait, you're gonna fucking arrest us for what? It's the zombie apocalypse for crying out loud!
I can't believe this is happening. I'm not sure. We're gonna need more construction materials soon. This place is gonna fall down around our ears.
God damn it. Soon I'll definitely have to switch characters. Are you 9mm? No, you're 40. So we're not gonna be able to use that one. I mean, I guess I can switch to the 40 caliber stuff, but I'm doing perfectly fine with a 9 one, so... Okay, let's put that there and just get the 9mm back. I mean, they're basically the same, so.
Seems like we started to turn a corner here. Showed those motherfuckers what's what, didn't we?
So you use 762. How the fuck did I not realize that I didn't have any? Stash that.
What do you think?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Okay. Where do we go? Not that far. Come on, we can walk there.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. I could use some food.
Who are you biting, you fuck? Of course, there has to be a lot of shit over here when I didn't take the car.
I'm bringing this stuff home. Let me go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention.
I want to get a car. That will do. Yeah, game, you're gonna have to wait a little bit because I wanna get resources.
I'm already loaded down here.
Oh, can't we just get fucking rucksacks? I wish everything could have been I wish you could put stuff in rucksacks.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, let's get the car. That's the next location? Really? Like, where the hell is that even? Give me a second to just deliver the stuff first.
I'm almost there. This while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Actually, no, I'm not gonna use this. I mean, we can just walk there. Let's just walk. Whoops. Okay, there is a way up here. I figured. If the game gave me a mission here, it probably was a shortcut that we could have taken.
Attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. Watch your ammo and try and reload when it's safe.
What the hell is happening over here? I don't see any dead guys. Okay, that is the flash apparently.
Thanks. I feel a lot more confident now.
Whoa. She jumped in water, she's fine. Apparently there were stairs here I wasn't aware of. Hey, I'll take that car. Because I broke the last one that I had like this. Come on, 80 boy. Let's go home. Why the hell did you break the window? What the hell? Okay, what can we do? Oh, search and rescue. Somebody's in trouble. I'm not doing the Zed hunt. Fuck that shit. I don't care.
I'll check this out next.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, give me a second to just take a look. Oh, Marcus! Again? What are you doing, man? How did you get fucked again? How many times am I gonna have to look for you? Okay, I think we should be putting an outpost here. Because this one seems like it's gonna give me food.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's do this.
Yep, now I have one that is dealing with that. See? Now it gives me food. I think. I don't know. Fuck if I know at this point. Mickey Wilkerson, causing Mickey to provide some covering fire. Really? Medical advice.
Not hurting right now.
Okay. Marcus, you stupid bastard. Are you serious, Marcus? I have to look for you in 5 houses.
Hey, are you in there? I'm already loaded.
Hey, I'll take this.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Consider this one searched.
Not particularly useful. I don't know what the hell did I do there, but cool. Okay. Oh, that's just that. It always confuses me whether it's the big fat dude or whether it's like the SWAT zombies. Okay, I gotta be careful. We don't have any more food now.
Anybody home? Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Consider this one searched.
Wait, what is this one? Okay, so I've searched it, but what kind of resources does it give me? Okay, maybe a little bit too many zombies over here. Whoa, what the hell glitch happened? Okay, let's take a look in this house.
Hey, are you in there?
Whoop, there's some resources.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
I'll certainly take that. Okay. Nothing here. You got fucked. Nothing here. Hey, Marcus!
Time to go home.
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now.
Uh-oh. Yeah, let's get in. Let's ride. Whew, okay. Honestly, the game is not quite as terrifying. I'm not quite as terrified about losing my characters now that I'm really deep inside playing the game. Like, we're really far in, and I've gotten really capable of keeping or handling stuff on my own.
Found this while I was out.
Whoop. See.
What you got? Oh, you know, stuff.
Okay, let's leave it. Somebody's angry, apparently.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you.
Give me a second just to take some food. And just have a quick look around when it comes to the house. Let's do that. Let's do this. How are we on resources? We still need some more ammo, so let's look for ammo again. We cannot... Okay, I cannot upgrade that. I can upgrade further, okay. Construction advice. I have a lot of points to spend.
No problem. I'll call your guys and walk them through it.
Okay, let's see what did we unlock there now. Make flame whatever. Okay, she's tired. Megan Gabriella. Also, apparently, there is some way that you can do it. Do something where you can get a new character. But I don't quite understand, like, how. Because you should be able to, like, switch the radio or something. I don't know. Because that's what it looks like when the guy who I've been watching play these does it. But I don't seem to be able to switch the channels. Like, is there any controls about that? User interface. Tab Z space T X mouse wheel H E Oh, but again, that I'm pretty sure that doesn't do anything. Because you can apparently even get like a special character or whatever.
All things considered, I think...
How's it going?
Let's go for a walk.
You look like you need to blow off a little steam. Come on.
Happy to help.
Come on, dude. I'm pretty sure we're not going that far off, but...
Seems like everyone's been on edge lately.
Yeah, especially since the pastor died and we kicked Alan out.
Talk about my feelings, all right?
Well, that's exactly why I took you out. So, shut the fuck up. Oh, don't like the sound of that. Good thing there's a pickup truck right there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, there's a...
Yeah, you might need a little help over here.
Yeah, I'm here. Well, since we're here, we might as well get some resources. Really? Nothing? You can take care of it.
Break it, fucking skull.
All quiet here.
Come on. Oh, wow. So many useful things.
I'm already loaded down.
Okay, let's see what resources can we find here. Okay, can't really take that, and I don't want to come back just for that one thing, so... Let's hope there's more stuff. Come on!
Load it up. See you back at base.
Oh, there's more stuff.
See you soon.
Oh shit, that's a lot. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to leave the stuff in the car and then come back again. Let's see, what are we gonna leave in the car? This for sure. No, I'm gonna keep my weapons, but there's so much stuff. Okay, let's leave the bullets. We're gonna come back for those.
Better make these count.
Let's see. Not this room.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, there's one more room. I'm pretty sure.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Come on, just smack him in the ground. Come on, dude, get in.
Anyway, I wanted you to know that I understand your frustration.
Okay.
Well, excuse me for being a little stressed out over the end of the fucking world.
We're all stressed.
Yeah, especially in the last 3 years, we all are, that's for sure.
Or you're out on your ass.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
I'm glad.
Oh my god, I have to fucking carry them one by one. And also I have to get a new sliced weapon because this one is kind of fucked. Things are going on.
Hey, Doc. Howdy, Miss Lily. How are you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Oh, I can repair it. Never mind.
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? You developed any lesions?
Okay, let's leave the stuff and see what other missions are left.
I need a breather.
We don't seem to be doing any main missions for some reason. Oh my god, we are out of building materials. Holy shit, we really gotta take a look at that. What the hell? We're definitely gonna have to look through some warehouses. Is there any warehouse nearby that we can look through that is not that? Honestly, I probably should do an outpost over there. Yeah, let's go there, then we're gonna go here. Also, can we potentially switch a character? Or are my characters tired?
About building, you know? Feels like we're actually instead of just treading water.
Let's cook some stuff. On. You know, these zombies are not at all terrifying. Okay. Have I not been here?
I recorded it a little while ago.
Gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Okay.
Here's the location.
Give me a second just to look through this place. And see if I can make an outpost here.
Better look. I think I've got something for you.
Okay.
Do you like checking this out? Looks like a good spot for an outpost. Really? Are you sure? Let's make this outpost happen.
Okay, let's get a taxi. Okay, so who is in a jam? I'm not dealing with zombies. Just so you know, let's go and get my ammo. Since we're not that far off. Oh shit. Uh-oh. I really don't like that.
Thank you.
It's interesting how as soon as I shoot, their head blows up before it even hits them. Okay, there's nothing here.
I got nothing left.
You have plenty.
Not hurting right now. Better look around some more.
Oh, we destroyed that. That's not good.
All quiet here.
I need a new suppressor.
I'm gonna have to remember this spot. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
This is good.
Cool. I guess we got the resources. Not much. I mean, one rucksack is not nothing. Come on. Wait.
How's it going?
Are there more? I looked through that place. What are you talking about?
I'm headed out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
I can't. The other main character is not able to be played right now because he's tired. Oh my god, what is happening over here? I want to switch. Hell yeah. Oh, that is so... That makes things so much easier. Give me a second to gather up some resources. Since we're here already.
I'll run this home.
Oh my god. Oh, that's just... Oh no. That is so satisfying. That is such a useful skill to upgrade. Also, this house is definitely something I'm making an outpost. Oh yeah, there's more stuff here. Come on.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Another time.
Sure, I'll take that. Yeah, this hopefully is also gonna give me resources as an outpost. Oh, damn.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
Okay, then. I don't know if I have enough space in the car for this shit. Okay, let's see what's in the last one.
All quiet here. Nice.
Okay. Let's see if that's gonna freeze up some space. Huh, that didn't really. That should though. There we go. Oh, and now the house doesn't have resources. That's annoying. Dude, can you fuck off? Yeah, my car is a little wrecked. Bye.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Oh, I hate when those things don't transport themselves. It's so annoying. Why do I have to manually move them?
I got nothing left.
Okay, Marcus, you better be ready for the switch up after this. Or I might just push for until the end of the episode and leave him for the next one. Probably won't, though. Stash. We need some more of this.
We might be able to hold off another attack if we're lucky. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Should we? I think we have plenty.
I'm already loaded down.
Good job, Marcus. Let's see. I'm going to stack this. Let's get that. And then we're gonna switch and leave her to take a rest. Even though I can very much still continue using her, I think it's better off for us to leave her. Yeah, look how much food and medicine I have now that I have those two outposts. I couldn't make a thing for the bullets though. I tried. Okay, let's switch to my boy Marcus. Let's leave Maya to take a little bit of a rest. Hopefully we'll also get some new missions. Okay, let's see what you do. I guess we can do the same thing here, you know. Master the use of rifles. You know what? I will pick the same shit. Rage gives you a small amount of stamina back when you kill an enemy. How do you unlock this? Requires shooting level 7. Okay, so I don't want to use that right now. Honestly, you know what? Let's have completely different skills for different characters. Gives you a small amount of stamina back when you kill an enemy in melee. Utility skill power kick that knocks back the staggers and targets. Shove. Okay, defensive skill. Double kill. Special counter that kills two nearby enemies. Pro wrestling. Special counter lets you body slam enemies. Oh, that's pretty cool. Honestly, I'm gonna go for the double kill though. That's far better. Also, I didn't realize there were more. Maybe there weren't more on the other character, but still, whatever. 40 caliber. Wait, what is happening?
What? My dad's watch. Thank you. Really means a lot to
Wait,
me.
I didn't give her the watch yet?
Pretty important to you. I figured it was the least I could do.
I thought I already did that, but whatever. Okay. I want to get something pretty powerful. Sledgehammer, heavy, sturdy, and all business. Chopper, sturdy root chopper, good on zombies too. Huh. Honestly, let's just go with a good old machete. Or you know what? No, actually, I'm gonna go with this. Screw it. Then let's get some kind of a handgun. Let's get the Cleo revolver, which uses 357. Which we don't have a lot of, so we can't use that, honestly. Rifle Eskis Survivor. I mean, I already have a thing. I want something else. How about you? How many bullets do we have in that regard? Oh, we have a lot. Stash. Do we have any suppressors? I guess you can't put a suppressor on a revolver. That's kind of annoying, now that I think about it, but whatever. Let's see, what do we have on the map? Server request, climb up and look for danger. I guess we can do that. First though, I will continue with my ammo search, because I was doing that.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
I don't really care about the Zed hunts. I do not hunt zombies, thank you very much. I do not unnecessarily risk my life. And I think that's a smart decision. Don't mess with the zombies unless you absolutely have to. Okay, let's see. I really don't like the sound of that.
They didn't hear that. Scratch that off the wish list.
Oh. No, don't. Jeez. Oh no.
Roger that.
Bye. That's a big dude. I ain't dealing with that shit. Oh my god. Whoa! Whew. Fuck you. Let's continue my look. Fuck you. Okay. You know, we kind of need a little bit more space, at least temporarily. Where was it? In the desk? Okay, I'm gonna be back in a sec. Okay, stash that. Well, that's 40 caliber. How nice. Yeah, let's reload. That should allow me to get more bullets in. Let's stash that there for a second though, so I can get all the stuff from here. Yeah, that's empty. There's nothing here, and Very nothing secure. Here. No okay. I'll go there in a second. So let me deliver this back home.
Need an escort.
They need you to bail them out of a jam. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Wait, we very much have a space over here.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Okay, guys, give me a second and I'll do your missions. Stack, I guess. Wait, what skill did I go for with this character?
Things are getting pretty hairy out there.
Yeah, yeah.
Not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Rifles and SMGs. Okay, so I have gone for that. Okay, so this one uses 44, so we don't need. No, we need 40 for that one. Okay. Okay, so everything is, I think, according to how it should be. Where do we need to do something? Ali in trouble. Let's go and help them.
I'm headed out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Let's get building materials. I literally just switched characters, game. Shut the hell up.
I got these assholes. Zombies up ahead. Go through or go away. Go, let's go. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Yeah, give me a second.
Not now.
I want to look for resources. Oh my god.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
That's so much stuff. There's another food one.
Let me tell you, there's nothing like staring death in the face to make you reevaluate your life decisions.
Okay, your voice is way too similar to Marcus's. It's kind of weird.
Stupid. Trying to drive home after a frat party. Lost control and swerved off the road. Wrapped my car around a tree. Didn't hurt anybody else, thank God. But 3 weeks in traction really made me think about the direction. I got out of the hospital and I swore I was going to clean up my act. Get sober and turn my life around.
Okay, we're not gonna have fucking space for everything.
From the grave, any people. Fuck it, I need a drink.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I don't think there's gonna be anything else here anyway.
We've got this place locked down.
Yep, let's go. Okay, let's go home, deliver stuff, and then go do the main mission, which I think is with Judge Lawton, but I'm not 100% sure.
You got it from here? Okay, that's all we need.
I don't have space.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Let's put this in. Let's just stack this there for a little bit. Okay, so we need to find okay, so I wanna set up a thing in a few plays.
We might be able to hold off another attack.
And
we might want to set up a few more outposts.
Yeah, where do you want them? Because we don't have bullets. We don't seem to be able to set up a bullet one. I can take I can check here for gas potentially. And set up an outpost for that, and potentially if we find for building materials, but we can't really set one for ammo because there's none. Hello? Game? Hello? I can't get out of the car. What the hell? Do I have to fucking... Do I have to switch? What the hell happened all of a sudden? Okay, I'm gonna be back in a second.
I think I've got
there we go, we're back.
Your map should have the location.
Of what? Oh, there's materials. I'm not doing that. I will get to that, but there's a bunch of other things I want to do. So I guess let's go and check out for materials there. Thing is though, from I would have to go up in a pretty roundabout way. So that's a little annoying.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is zombie pride.
What the hell? What the fuck just happened? What kind of buggy bullshit is this? So my car was bugged and it fucking blew up and destroyed all my cars. Are you fucking kidding me? That's some bullshit. Where do I get a car now? That is such bullshit. Fuck you, game. Couldn't even get a nice shot of it, so potentially we could get a thumbnail. Go! Fuck you!
Watchtower, this is Charlie 6. We're on route.
You're not threat anymore, Pharaohs.
Hello? Watchtower. Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates? Come on, goddammit. We're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
Oh my god. Oh, that was badass.
Better look around some more.
I took on two at the same time. Okay, so now we have another main mission, I'm fairly sure. Yeah, that's gonna have to wait a little bit. A lot of other missions that I need to do right now, boss. That is such bullshit. I can't believe that happened. At least there's still plenty of cars around the map. But that is so annoying. Like, I mean, come on, what are the chances? It's not like it was my fault. Like, sure, I put a lot of cars very close together, but how does that fucking cause it to glitch? Oh, what the hell is this? Come on, zombie, zombie, zombie! Come on, come here, you little bitches! This is a big ass place. And I didn't get any food, because I'm an idiot. Really? In this big ass place, I found nothing.
Scratch that off the wish list. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, shit. Who the fuck do you think you're messing with, you assholes? This could have been a cool place for an outpost. Oh, that's a nice car. I'll keep that in mind. Oh, you hidden bastard.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
It's fine.
Something's still moving around in here.
No shit. Not much resources here. Wait, what the fuck? What? Let's do that. And I can't do it anywhere else. Yeah, I saw there was apparently a horde over there. And I can't set up for any of the other ones. That's great. Okay, so we're gonna look at the gas station for some fuel stuff. Okay. Let's be quiet because there is a horde over there. Well, that's not great. Wow, that's such a big cord. Well, take that.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh shit. Oh my god, that's way too loud. I'm definitely switching that shit. Bye, dude. Way too loud. Do we have any handheld weapon? Because I need something, I cannot be without one. Okay, let's see what's up over here. More food. Oh my god, that's so much stuff!
Gonna carry this. Better look around some more.
Oh, that's just those. That's fine.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Wait, do I still carry that? Why am I still carrying that? What am I doing? Okay.
I'm loaded up. See you back.
Oh my god, there's more! Jesus, there's so much fuel here. I'm gonna have to do a double drive. That is so annoying.
You might want to go check on whatever's going on down by the bridges.
Yes, I know. Give me a second. There's... Okay, sure, give me a second. I still have a lot of stuff to get.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Oh my god. And we cannot make this into an outpost. Which is really, really annoying. I mean, we can, but I don't get resources. Dude, we got like 5 rucksacks. That's a lot. Let's first drive Mr. White home. Okay, are we still, there's a juggernaut? What the hell was even a juggernaut?
That's not good.
Yeah. Got him. Okay, we've gotten some resources. Oh my god, I still have to fucking put these ones myself. It's so annoying. What the hell?
Son.
Oh man, I'm gonna have such a badass scar. It's awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. You were beaten and you're somehow still alive.
That particular intelligence has eluded me until now.
Okay, so that's 9mm. Let's get ourselves some 9mm. Or do we have any other gun that is not fucking 9mm? Okay, 40 caliber. I don't want to use both the same caliber for both though. That's the annoying thing. So I guess we can stash this and potentially just get something else. Yeah, let's get this bad boy. Let's see. So that uses. Let's see, 40 caliber, 45. Okay, we have decent amount of 45, so let's go for 45. This one, okay. So for this one we need 7.62. And for the other one, we need 45. Because I want to have different guns depending on the character. I don't want it to be the complete same thing. Come on, walk, goddammit. Okay, so we might have to walk there because I want to bring another car back, but it's fine.
What is wrong with you people? The bridges are barricaded for a reason. Do not attempt to climb, destroy, or otherwise circumvent the barricades. We have guard towers watching them, and you will be shot without warning.
Captain Montressor? Who the fuck is that? Oh shit, nope. Oh fuck. Okay, maybe not the smartest idea. Oh, this gun is sick. Run! Oh shit. Okay, maybe don't fucking walk. Maybe we shouldn't walk. Definitely should have gotten a suppressor on that one. And that's definitely what we're gonna do right now. And I guess we're also gonna bring another car. Oh, I missed the opportunity down there. Well, so be it, I don't care. Combat training, survey request. Sorry, I have some other missions that I wanna do. We have to end the episode soon anyway. Oh, okay. Don't do that. Don't park it that close, because that caused what happened last time. Okay, let me get a suppressor on the nice gun.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Okay, let me see. We don't really need that many. Do we have no space for more food? What the hell? Okay, let's see over here. Let's cook. We can research box mine, chemical incendiary, ammo manufacturing. That's a nice one. We seem to be running low on material caches, so let's go for that. And I guess let's go and get myself the car from the gas station. Die, bitch. Come on, it's not that far. It's literally just at the end of the street.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other
folks. Yeah, yeah, just let me get the car and I'll do that. Or actually might leave that for next time. Because we did a lot and I don't want to make the videos longer than they need to be. It's already way too long. I think that's the reason why I've only recorded only like 4 episodes, because in these 4 episodes, most of these 4 episodes are longer than 2 hours, so if you cut those parts out, there's probably another episode that you can squeeze out of them. So yeah, I'm gonna be sticking with these 3 cars. We don't need more.
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
A lot of stuff.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
That's a badass gun. And we cannot take the other gun,
because
I'm an idiot. I wish there was even bigger backpack. Okay, Emmanuel is sad. Can Emmanuel fucking take a chill pill? There's one more thing we need to get. Is the other mission still there? Okay, because I'm pretty sure that's like a story mission or something. I'm fairly sure. And I don't want to miss it or anything.
Damn, I'm tired.
Okay. Let's see. Is there anything else we can do around the house? Let's make some more suppressors. There's not much I can do there. Let's do that. We're already researching, so... Yeah, I think that's about it right now. Hey, see, my influence is 666. Hell yeah. Anyway, I think that was quite a lot of stuff for today's episodes. We did a lot of stuff. Not really anything main story. We really fucked around a lot with the side plots and side missions and side quests, which I think was pretty fun. I don't know what the hell happened with that glitch which blew up my car, but at least there was something really epic that happened in the episode, so that was kind of cool, and that's probably going to be the thumbnail if I can manage to get a nice shot of it. But yeah, again, there's not really much to comment on this episode. It was pretty fun, I really enjoyed it, I can't wait to continue playing, which is what I'm going to be doing once I finish off this video. But yeah, I'm curious, did you guys enjoy this video? Comment it down below. And let's have a discussion about this if you want to. And also, before we end this video, I just want to give a huge shout out to my currently 4 patrons on Patreon. Omar Bridgman, Deadpool, Corby Dead, and Drew. Thank you guys for your support, I really appreciate it, it really means a lot to me that you have decided to support me, you have continued to support me for such a long time. Hope you continue to enjoy my content and continue to support me going forward. Thank you very much. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like, subscribe. Also, check out the link in the description to my Wattpad, where I post my stories, because in addition to doing all these videos on my channel, I'm also a writer. And if you enjoy my stories, or if you enjoy my videos, you can head over to my Patreon or to my Ko-fi account, where I can pledge your support and help get the channel going, help support me so I can keep writing stories you enjoy. But if you don't want to do it, that's completely fine, you can still help me out in other ways, like liking this video, subscribing to the channel, and especially sharing this video to somebody who you think might enjoy it. And I think it's pretty much it for this video, so hopefully I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye!